Yankee shuttle. This is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Brutal, but it makes a certain kind of sense. Put the Krogan down hard if they tried anything.
Makes sense. Couldn't trust the Krogan to play nice. But right now we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant. Copy that. No trigger, no explosion.
Defeat the Krogan and then plant a bomb on their planet. Pretty extreme, but those were desperate times.
A cunning strategy. Control your enemies without them knowing it.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th Platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant. Copy that.
I'm getting a lot of Cerberus radio chatter. They're prepping for that.
I don't like the sound of that.
There's a better vantage point up that ramp, Shepard.
Agreed. Let's go.
Commander,
A planet killer, hidden under the ruins.
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
I hope Victus knows what he's doing. We won't get a second chance. We gotta move, Shepard.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
We're nearly on top of the bomb. Cerberus will be back with everything they've got.
It was a mistake to allow us to get this one.